to summon the Milano.
How?
If you'd kept Grand Unicorn talking, I could have answered that. Now we gotta look for a comm relay station.
Ridiculous. The ship is exceptionally spacious.
Yeah, well, maybe we can ask Quill's girlfriend for directions after she's warped our brains.
Come on.
What? I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
The Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about...
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them. Peter, you can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head! I said get back!
You can do it! You can finally save me!
You're in the
They
are so
going to
do us hard anymore!
Oh, Peter! Oh, Peter, my boy!
Mom! What's going on? How's this possible?
You saved me! That's how! I knew you would never leave me!
You didn't, I mean...
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us. The Matriarch will reunite us now and forever.
That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. Might need to top off the oil. I guess that needs replacing.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom!
Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
Oh, there's one in the drawer, nearest the stove.
There you are, Peter. I was just about to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told us she had found a suitable mate for you, but you refused to see Risa.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
You've only been on Earth for half a day, Mom, and you're already playing matchmaker?
I've waited this long for grandkids, Peter.
Haven't you told her about Nikki, Peter?
Nikki? Who's she?
She is Peter Quill's illegitimate daughter. Your illegitimate granddaughter.
I was trying to find the right time to tell you.
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk over dinner, Peter.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded? Still have this.
Craftsman.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter.
I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us.
Let go of me. Stop. Stop hugging me.
Peter. It's okay. It's me. Peter. What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
This isn't funny.
What the hell? I don't remember taking this off or hanging it up. How you holding up? Yeah, I don't know what's going on either. I haven't seen one of these in years. How do you even get a pirate hat out here?
Your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad?
No, of course not. I just don't remember falling asleep.
Great. So can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bake?
No, I baked it. Okay, that just leaves the present and projector. Projector?
Galaxy's greatest dad. Is that supposed to be me?
Obviously.
We are still on your mom's ship, right?
Of course. You're so weird.
Weird doesn't begin to cover it. Never did get one of these, but if anyone deserved it, it was Corel.
Don't forget the present!
Nick, is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
This better not be like some weird episode of the Twilight Zone.
You guys aren't in there, are you?
Hey! You still have Chewie!
Yeah! He's captain of the Milano now.
Really? Well, congrats, I guess. Is this your hat?
You gave it to me, remember?
Oh, right. I do not remember this. Happy birthday, love, Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Okay, put it with the others. Great, the gift. Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Pre-Laura?
Oh. Right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two? No! No!
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked.
She never should have been here. What she saw.
I don't know how. But the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her.
Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed! No!
This is wrong. What did you do to us?
Spark in my games! Coming up you!
You later! Focus on Raker!
Be here!
That includes me!
I shall break their bones!
Don't think I've ever seen Gamora this pissed before!
This is infuriating! He will not bend!
This chamber.
What is next, Peter?
No, I am not letting that bastard take over again.
Again? Forget the preacher for now. The choir's pissed.
You got this one!
It'll be a slide!
Hogweed's picking up his throne!
He can't do that without a head!
The flying one weaves a spell!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Your choice, or you shall be returned!
What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
He must eliminate their medicinal conduit! Guys, huddle up!
totally outmatched. We need to retreat. And as much as I don't want to admit it, Groot's got a point. The odds are totally against us here, Quill.
I don't care about the odds. I laugh in the face of gods. We're here, and we're ready to fight. So let's get back out there and light up the night with those Krees. Who's with me?
Ultok's field must wait!
I am trying to destroy! Look! The sorcerer heals his ilk!
Put a target on him!
Watch out! He's healing up his friends!
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
We've got more members of the congregation!
When this is done, I can start my own cult!
What's next, Peter?
Unnatural strength rages in that one!
Put him down! Rip him up, Drax!
Rip him dead!
I'll enjoy this!
What kind of church has bouncers?
I think you mean executioner!
We stand our ground, we stay.
Perhaps we should talk to them!
You can talk to their corpses!
We hear the sound of a million screams!
They have the same tech as Raker!
All tech has a weakness! We just gotta find it!
Die!
Freezy targets down here. How do we get out?
You should have bought me more time with that drone. Now we gotta go in blind and hope we can find a comm center to call the Milano.
We'll figure it out. Anybody see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful.
Or up. Wait!
Blow away, Rocket! I'm really missing my ship right now!
There is plenty of ship all around us! Prepare for pain! Where has the Grand Unifier gone?
One problem at a time, Drax!
These
fanatics only understand violence!
We need an exit!
There ain't one.
Then make one!
That's bad. That's very bad. We need an exit!
There ain't one!
Then make one!
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die!
Right.
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Whoa!
Drax!
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingly.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
Do you think they reached the old mining sector?
No.
The Grand Unifier sent Lictor Drone into the lower halls, the Herod.
Scott Halls?
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Can you pick that up?
Not at once. Where would you like it?
You can put it down here.
Understood.
Tempted to rig this whole Flarkin place to explode before we leave.
You must not harm the girl.
I'm with Jax.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need to blow something up. You know, for my nerves.
I'm sure you'll get your chance.
Scott, what are they doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
I would have if you guys had bought me more time with that drone. It's gotta be through one of them doors.
Which one?
Well, we know it ain't the one we just came through.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, we got this.
Come on!
Hey, look! These idiots don't see us.
No time to stand around fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nikki.
Go wild! Root her up!
Wondering if we took a wrong turn somewhere!
This is not the best place to get stuck here! Okay, now what?
Cross your fingers and pick a door!
We don't have time for that!
We don't have time to stand around complaining either!
We need to get out of here!
And the people in it!
Crush him, Drax!
Right. There's a lot more where he came from!
Don't pull you, Drax!
We're in this now!
I don't want to be here when they send in the big guns again!
Don't jinx it, Quill!
Set it free! String him up, crew! Why does this room have so many doors?
First, remind me to look up the loser who built this place and take him right in the sweet spot.
This faith-filled fanatic got the point!
They do not follow the light. The light is the way through!
What is that?
Throw that, Drax! This looks like an important place, right? We have to be close to something!
It is a lovely room!
What's next, Peter?
Gonna try this one!
Careful! There may be more of these nasty baskets in there!
Peter Quill! Unleash me onto these fools!
Broke another cultist!
Stop that weirdo's deserving!
Somebody find us a way out!
I believe the next door is the right door!
Move!
Clark, get in here!
Stand back.
Crap! It's a dead end! Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out!
If we can get across that gap...
Flark, we got a bigger problem!
Drone's back!
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy!
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
Just hang on! That pillar's top-heavy! Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No! Wrong way, Drax!
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What? You bad-headed Badoon? That was our...
Doesn't matter! We've got an exit! Let's go!
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad. They're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber? Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed the snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and, stand looking at him.
Let's get the Flark out of here! I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Maybe I'd have an answer if you people hadn't botched my plan.
So, that's a no.
Big ship like this has gotta have multiple comm centers. We'll find one. I hope.
I have topics we must discuss.
Now's not the time for it.
It's gonna be okay.
Nikki's running out of time.
So are we. This is all sick. What are we doing here?
Not enough.
Gonna put a bullet in one of these flarkers for every people battery in this place!
That's a lot of bullets!
I got enough!
These deluded souls!
Rebels do not know when to quit! Shadows surround us! Demons from the Black Void!
I think the big guy's hallucinating!
And don't help none.
I am Groot.
Oh, now my best friend's giving me scut. Yeah.
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah. Just let me do it. That must be the comm relay. Or take it off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right, just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see?
I am Groot.
I saw my mom. Alive. There's something else there, too.
Shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own. About Corral.
I know, she's...
Rocket Scott! What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way. All right, let's split, before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax, I know where we're going.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hunting us. This sucks, and I hate it.
Yeah.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right. Ding, ding, done. This work is worth more than you're worth, Quill. Now let's get out of here while we still can. We need to get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Maybe I can just zap it?
Runs on faith. Unless your guns can squeeze out some faith juice, we're screwed.
I bet one of those faith batteries is supposed to fit in here.
Genius, Quill, considering that's what I just told you. Just not now, bud.
Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay. You just...
Whoa! Whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up!
Looks like it worked!
Somebody want to fetch the
Drax, you coming, man? Drax? Hello? Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
That is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Jatari.
Is that... singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people.
Our luck's gotta change. I mean, once you shoot your own mom in the face, things have to go up from there, right?
Peter, you know none of that was real.
The kid you never knew you had could join a doomsday cult and try to murder you and all your friends. Flock. Whatever that is, it's really close.
This is...
Flock.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
I am Groot.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack.
Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety! Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
No good! It's just like Raker's shield!
Load up, Rocket! We're really exposed out here!
You have to kill them before they kill us! Get me in range so I can chop them, Rocket!
Take a breather, Gamora! We'll handle it! Universal Church of Truth! There is power here!
That's an understatement! Get the point?
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on!
You sure you can- Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was-
Whoa!
We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. Up the scut!
them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them!
Just watch your back, bud! They got home ship advantage!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
We gotta dock this heat fast!
Why'd you call us in, Peter?
I, for one, am doing great out there.
As am I, Assassin. So perhaps he wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
Dudes, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there. No one's winning this on their own. Precisely. But if we stay united and centered, there will be no turning back. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill!
Yes!
Time to...
Pound them off first! Kick their force!
Prepare yourself, me!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them!
Why do they fight us?
I thought Breaker made that pretty clear!
Caution!
Robot malfunctioning! Let's take out his batteries!
Now, Gamora!
You got it! Ouch! That's gonna hurt!
We were here first! Get off!
I don't think they care!
Understand what?
The words they all spoke in unison.
What were they saying?
You would not understand.
This thing's falling apart!
Come on! We're almost there!
Are we gonna make it?
No! Come get some of Rocket's gospel!
Is there a manuscript?
Why do they fight us?